What did we get today, babe?
We got Jess a bike.
Look at how cute.
Of course. Why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we get Jess a bike?
We're going to go pick up Mike a bike too, but me first. Look at how cute. It's rose gold. It's called a cruiser. And it's the most cutest little thing I've ever seen in my life. I can't wait to ride it. Anyway, we're going to enjoy the weather and the day. And get a nice workout. Look how cute this is. Pick this up, babe. Let's not litter. Okay, come on. Let's not litter. Fucking WD 40 campus.
That's what I'm saying.
Just a little bit of rust. Always taking care of me. Babe, bye. He's happy he got his now.
Just picked up my bike.
Now he's happy because he got his bike. We'll have bikes ready to ride. I got a bike now, so.
That's it. Now we go. Where are we going?
I don't know.
Explain to the people where we're going to ride to.
Okay, we don't know yet.
We're both going to get tired after 2 blocks.
Yeah, I know. Well, we'll see. I'll let you guys know when we decide what we're going to do. Probably just go to the park, really.
She's good. A lot better than I expected, like I said.
I need a horn on this thing so I can beat you guys.
Hi. Hey guys, me and Jess are riding for the second time today. We probably did around 4 miles. I'm pretty much dead, and I know she's dead.
I'm definitely dead. I can't even feel my legs. But we're gonna keep going. We won't be able to walk tomorrow, but it's fine.
We're getting a little tired now. But on this gorgeous day, stay positive. Ride a nice bike.